Dr. Wheels.
What's up? What's your name?
Mike.
Mike, I'm Todd.
Nice to meet you, Todd.
Guess you're going with me.
What's up?
So have you done this before?
I haven't done it before.
No? Any reason that you're jumping out of a plane today?
40th birthday.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. All the other guys bailed, so I get to go by myself.
So it always works, man. Yeah. Bunch of chickens.
Well, there's three of them sitting right over there.
So, you feeling good about this?
Feeling good.
Think it's a good decision?
I think so. We'll find out.
I hope so, because I'm with you. All right, any words, advice, you know, words of wisdom or anything you'd like to say?
Have fun.
All right, man. What's up? Hey.
Hi.
How come we're not jumping today?
I didn't feel like it.
Yeah? Well, how about you?
Oh, I don't do this.
You don't do that? What about this guy over here? How come we're not jumping today?
The wife.
Oh, yeah, blame it on the wife. Do you guys have any advice for Mike before he jumps?
Have fun. Uh-huh. Have fun. It's a once-in-a-lifetime shot. So.
Yeah. Well, hopefully he gets more. He gets another shot.
Yeah.
We're excited for him. This is great.
Any words of advice for Mike?
Just enjoy himself.
All right. We'll see you guys.
Okay.
Cheers!
It's for real now.
No turn back. But I was getting late. Hey!
Have you seen that?
you think?
Hot damn! Let's go again. Good job. Sweet.
Oh, you're free, brother.
Thank you.
That's a good job, man. Happy birthday. Some fun stuff, huh? Well, your boys missed out.
Oh, yeah, they did miss out. No big time. We'll take them again next time.
Thanks for jumping with me. Cool. We'll see you next time.
Sweet.